It's going to be joined by T.S. Madison, the online sensation, now has her own show on TV. She's going to tell us what she's hoping her show can do for the trans community. We're also going to talk to her about former President Trump and his comments last weekend about trans athletes in female sports. Welcome back to TMZ Live, and our next guest is a prime example of how you can go from being an online sensation. We talk about this all the time. Like,
yep.
There's a generation that doesn't really understand the power of a viral video, and T.S. Madison started as an online sensation. She had a few videos out there that people really connected with. Then she was a guest on RuPaul's Drag Race as a judge. And now she has her own show on WeTV. It's called The T.S. Madison Experience. And let's find out what it's all about, because joining us right now is T.S. Madison. Madison, welcome to TMZ Live.
Hi, Madison.
Thank you for having me. I'm so excited to be here. I watch you guys all the time. I'm always looking at TMZ and see what y'all doing over there, nosy.
Well, now we'll get to look at you and see what you're doing every day.
Okay. So why don't we start with what is the experience? I'm fascinated by this.
Well, to be honest with you, Harvey, it's a human experience. It's just me navigating through the world as a trans woman with big dreams of being as big as Wendy, as big as Oprah on my television talk show. And you guys are on this journey with me. It's about fun, love, and family, and just a human being.
Is the goal to have your own talk show, and are you working toward that? Is that something we're going to see in the show?
That is definitely the working goal. I did make history as being the first black trans woman to executive produce her own docuseries. So, you know, kudos to Black History Month adding me to the roster, you know? What's so good is I'm able to reconstruct the narrative about trans people and reconstruct the narrative about the stigmas that come along with the way that, you know, people treat or think about trans people. We're just human beings, and we want to achieve in the world just like everybody else.
Can we talk about current events for just a second?
Yeah, come on, let's do it.
Okay, over the weekend, Donald Trump gave a speech, and he went after the trans community, and started, you know, with this kind of snarky. Have you ever noticed how in women's sports and girls' sports, all of a sudden they're breaking these records, you know, high jumping and this and that, and then he just leans in and says, we are going to protect women's sports. And what he was clearly saying is that the trans community should have no place in women's sports.
Well, to be honest with you, if it was up to Trump and the people that support Trump, trans women wouldn't have a place on earth. And, you know, for me, it's people like him that gaslight. He's using the trans experience as a gaslight to people who already have no idea what a trans person is or have ever even met a trans person. And I just can't stand him. And why do they always try to use us as a scapegoat? They really don't care. They don't. He doesn't give a damn about women's sports. He doesn't care about that. Like, just like they don't care about the whole bathroom thing. And they try to use us to fuel the already hateful undertones that people have. Here's the thing. Get to know a trans person first. Get to know a trans person. Find out, you know, what their dreams are. What are their goals? Like, how do they want to move through the world? We're human beings just like everybody else. And I feel like that we should be included in things that we should be included in everything.
I've heard that same response to a lot of things that Donald Trump has said. And I absolutely hear where you're coming from. Madison, I got to ask you one last thing before we go. Do you
and
feel
I got something too after you.
Do you feel that you are... that Harvey is somehow threatened by you? You know, he does a court show, but your show, the Queen Supreme Court, very popular on YouTube.
Oh, God, you're putting us against each other.
I'm just saying, you know, like, look.
Listen, Harvey can't do what I do, okay? Barbie don't read.
Well, wait a minute. Just not so fast, Madison. He may have you inexperienced in years, but,
he can't do what I do, baby. You know, he don't got the sack.
Oh, that's what you say, Madison. So we started the segment when you said we were kind of nosy. So, being true to form, I keep looking at that picture behind you. It looks like a Baroque picture, of two people. What is that?
Oh, honey, that picture right there is, that's of my distant. Some distant folks that I don't know nothing about, honey, that I paid a lot of money for that's in there hanging on my wall right now. I'm about to change it out. Listen, we're going through a new time. I'm about to put a whole bunch of black art on my wall, and that's all that I have, too.
Okay, Madison. Well, your show sounds great, Madison. Congratulations.
Looking forward to seeing it.
Thank you. Thank you, guys. And listen, tune into the T.S. Madison Experience tonight on WeTV at 10 p.m. We're going to have a good time. Love you guys so much, and thank you for having me.
Oh, our pleasure, right, Madison. Man. Oh, she's fun.